That has got to be the best performance I've ever seen in my life.